We are in Avaz-e Dashti, one of the very beautiful Avaz in our system, our Radif system. So we are in Shura Sol. So that was the feeling of Shura Sol. We changed the tuning to Do, Sol, Re. Both strings, the third and fourth strings, Re. Do, Sol, Re, or C, G, D. So now we are in Dashti Re. Re was five steps higher than the beginning of Dasgah Shur, the mother of Dasgah. And this branch is going to be started from five steps higher. Okay, the main note is Re and the changeable note also is Re. So it's going just to be changed from Re to Re coron or D to D quarter tone. The difference between Dashti and Afshari was the main important note that we call it note shahed, that we recognize it a lot in, for example, this Avaz-e Afshari was Do. And the changeable note was the D quarter tone or Re coron. But in Dashti, we have the same note as a shahed or very important note in Avaz-e Dashti, Re, and also the same note is going to be changed in Re coron and Re bekar or D quarter tone and D natural. Okay, so we know the daramad is like this. Already learned about daramad in basic study. And today we are going to learn oj or oshaq. Oj or oshaq is in high part of our instrument, very high notes like E quarter tone, fa, sol, and sometimes la. And in the way of back, we are going just to change E quarter tone to E flat or mi bemol. Okay, now gusheh oj or اشاق این آواز دشتی. As you saw it, you are going just to experience these intervals and then make it a little bit softer with E flat, and you will back to Re, the first note of Dashti. Listen to D quarter tone and forward. Another D quarter tone. So now we are going to play this beautiful gusheh called Oj or Oshaq from Avaz-e Dashti from the beginning. گوشه این آواز دشتی کالت بیدگانی. You're going to use technique trill. Go to sol and la bemol. So the first root is in B flat. Lots of tekiye. Chap ras 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 chap ras ras chap ras ras. The furud. Another recoron. Last forud is on shure sol. So we started from Dashti, Gusheh Bidgani. And the first forud was on a B flat or C bemol. And the last forud is on sol. And we went to sol and la bemol. So this is the range of this Gusheh from fa to la bemol. The first lowest note and the last highest note would be fa and la bemol.